Kata huko huko kwa kamba.
Huko huko.
Haya, tunataka kwa floor ni floor.
Kata huko. Panda.
Thank you. Jesus, Lord, we pray that the demon and the spirit of death, that keeps on consuming and consuming, that my father, it will not have a place in his family from beginning today, to the day of burial. And even afterwards, our father, we declare that we will experience victory after victory.
Yes, Lord.
We pray for every manner of transportation, our father, people that are coming from all over. Dear Lord, because of this agenda, we ask you that you will protect them in the mighty name of Jesus. Our father, we bless you. And even in this, as we celebrate this life, Jehovah Father, may many know you as their Savior. May many, dear God, draw unto you, our Father. But oh God, the impact of her loss, dear God, will be a seed, and a good seed that bears fruit, our God. It is in Jesus' name that we do pray.
Amen.
And amen and amen and amen. Thank you so much. I don't know whether our chairman is here. Yes. The chairman will give us direction.
Thank you. Msimove. Msimove tafadhali.
All drivers wait until I organize the convoy. Please. Emlato.
Kuna usafiri pale. Twende kwa ile gari yetu. Njoo.
Tunakutana
hapo mbele. Haina shida. Kata huko. Panda.
Shuka, shuka, shuka. Mwambia kushukishe. Mwambia kushukishe basi.
If not necessary, you can go on the door. What was the
number?
Sorry.
And that was not now that bishop died during that time because he could not come to closure of the loss of the son. I want us to get something good to thank God for, that today we have the body of Winnie with us that is going to help us in the process of mourning and bring us to a place of closure. Wana asifiwe. Just a minute. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Wana asifiwe.
Mwenyezi Mungu, tuko hapa kwa ajili ya dada yetu Winfrida Bwire ambaye kwangu mimi nasema nimepoteza muinjilisti mwenzangu, kwa sababu katika ulingo wa sanaa ile ambayo alikuwa nayo ni kugusa jamii vile kanisa inavyogusa jamii. Hivyo basi tuko hapa hivi kwa sababu kwanza kabisa kumshukuru Mungu kwa maisha ya Winfrida, pili kumshukuru Mungu kwa nafasi ambayo alimpa katika jamii, na tatu kwa ajili ya kuiombea roho yake ili Mwenyezi Mungu amjalie pumziko la amani, na mwishoni kabisa kwa ajili ya kuombea familia ili Mungu awape nguvu ya kukubali matokeo haya kwa sababu Mwenyezi Mungu.
Tumia video kama mbili na mimi mpoche. Kwa. Mazaza na nguvu ya kemi.
Thank you.
nitafika mpaka huko. Nitafika huko. Home.
And that was not to be. Now that bishop died during that time because he could not come to closure of the loss of the son. I want us to get something good to thank God for. That today we have the body of Winnie with us that is going to help us in the process of mourning and bring us to a place of closure. Wana asifiwe. Just a minute. Oh, one minute. Okay. If you were, the Bible says this. I just want to read three scriptures and we will pray and hold on to Mumbani. Maniko inasema katika Psalms chapter number 34 verse 18, the Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in the spirit. It is good to be crushed. It is good to be broken. Nelawana, it is a godly thing. Na nataka tusaidie hii jamii to mourn in a more psychological, healthy manner. One of the things we say as counselors, the word pole complicates the loss. Nanoana, the word pole complicates the loss. The word, if you tell them it is well, it is a big mess because it is never well when you are burying your own child. So what is it that we can say to Mam Stella, and Baba Winnie? We can tell them, tuko pamoja. We are together in this. Tunelewana wa Kristo? Tunelewana?
Yes.
Yeah, it is not well for this family. It is not okay. And it will take time for this to be okay. Now, Psalms 147, the Bible says, he heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds with time. With time and long time. Na tusiwaharakishe. In a long time, Mungu atakuja kuwaponya. Wana asifiwe. Ndani yao kuna kidonda. Na kile kidonda kitachukua muda mrefu kwa sababu gani? Winnie is a daughter that has grown in their hands. So, and they cannot move on with life. They can only move on with the loss and thrive through it as God gives them comfort. I want to ask Vicky to give us that song. Tuliimba pale, alafu tutaweza kuomba na kuweza kutoka. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
All of us are going to church. Remember, we have one agenda. To gloriously lay Winnie as a girl who has walked with the Lord. The last time amekuja kwetu kanisani, aliniambia mom, can you allow me to sing? Nikamwambia ma, I want you to go and sing. Kanita, what does it take in this church to join the choir? Nikamwambia, it takes you going up there and opening your mouth and singing. Because we all knew what she was going through. And I remember this girl, alikuwa naketi chini, pale kwa praise team, anaongoza, akishindwa naketi chini. And I saw a girl that loved to serve God even in her weakest moment.